coming down, but what you can see is just incredible. Now, speaking to the conditions and, you know, what we've seen out here in Big Bear, it's pretty also incredible to see how much these crews out here have been working to plow the roads, making sure that they are all clear. Now again, we saw plows moving through the village and in other areas like along Highway 18 and Running Springs. Everything covered in a fresh coat of snow, so these crews have their work cut out for them. Yesterday, all we got was rain, so lots of people now excited that the snow is finally coming down. Forecasters say that Big Bear Lake has already received 8 inches of snow through the duration of the storm and is expected to receive an additional 10 to 12 inches from now into tomorrow, which is good news, of course, for the snowboarders and skiers who are hitting the slopes in higher elevations. Now, Bear Valley Unified School District is closed today because of the inclement weather. So is the Rim of the World Unified School District, which has schools in places like Crestline and Lake Arrowhead.
Mucha nieve en Big Bear, en las montañas. En este momento está cayendo nieve.
Now, while it's beautiful and scenic, these conditions are obviously very difficult to deal with. Folks were having to clear their driveways this morning via shovel or snowblower. I have a feeling, though, they might just have to do it again after this latest bout of snow.
It's a lot of work to get in and out, but it's a blast. It's fun. Yesterday was kind of sad because, you know, it was raining a lot all day.
Mucha nieve, hay que llevar cadenas en las llantas para ir a la montaña. Bueno, el que quiera ir a Big Bear tiene que llevar una buena chamarra, cadenas para las llantas porque se puede resbalar el carro en las subidas. Bueno, saludos para todos. Dios los bendiga en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo. Amén.
Yeah, we are going to continue to